If there's a phantom on the loose, we should split up and look for clues.
Ooh! First, let's play a slumber party game to get us in the mystery-solving mood. How about charades?
Daphne, you're not...
Two words! Movie title.
Waving flashlight.
Lighthouse?
Waving.
Girl with a lampshade on her head? Breathing lampshade.
Heavy breathing.
Lighthouse.
Weird hand gesture. Leaning throat point. Skiing Hamster 2, the sequel.
Fighter pilot.
Lighthouse.
Never mind.
Why, Daphne, please tell me that's another slumber party game.
If this phantom scared off Cousin Cal, he may be going after the people named in Colonel Lutz's will. To be safe, Shaggy and Scooby should stay here and keep the door locked. Daphne and Velma with me.
Cool! Like Scoob, we don't even have to worry about saving each other's lives if we don't even have to put them in danger.
We're safe from saving.